Take a look at the men then. Winner last time, Sami Niemi, now on the World Cup circuit for Finland. Christoph Bagan won the large hill 2 years ago. Who will take their places at the top of the Universiad podium? So Vladimir Zografski, and that should be enough to give him a first round lead. Excellent leap it was from the Bulgarian. Went to the Olympic Games, did Zografski. And that's going to get him 123.1 points. He'll have the lead after the first round. So the top three, Zografski, Zibancic and Klimov after the first round. And that's a good jump from Klimov. That should mean he's in the top three. And he takes the provisional lead, does Klimov. Here goes that Russian challenger, Ilmir Azetinov. And that'll give him the lead. He wasn't in a podium position after the first round, but that'll put him in the lead, Ilmir Azetinov, 125.9 points. And will that be enough? A nervy wait as the first round leader Zografski gets ready. Here he goes. Needs another good jump of around 93, 94 meters. There's a gold medal at stake for Bulgaria. And Zografski, that should be enough. It'll depend on the style marks. It's going to be tight. Looks like he's done just enough, Vladimir Zografski. And he has. He's denied Azetinov a gold. It's silver for Azetinov. Klimov with the third. There's your 1-2-3. Bulgaria take home the gold.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.